We're building fully electric drones that can fly up to 15 miles and deliver packages under 5 pounds to customers in under 30 minutes. And while 5 pounds may not sound like a lot, it represents between 75 and 90% of the packages that Amazon delivers to its customers today. Scale and infrastructure aside, we know customers will only feel comfortable receiving drone deliveries if the system is incredibly safe. So how do we do that? We've designed automated drone management system to ensure that there are safe distances between our drones and other aircraft in the area. Second, we build robust aircraft with sophisticated controls that are just as robust and stable and capable as commercial aircraft. And third, and this is the one that I'll spend most of my time on, we've designed our aircraft to be safe on its own. The sensors we use include visual, thermal, and ultrasonic. No sensor by itself can do it all. And let me give you an example. Fluffy dogs are invisible to sonar. That's where diversity in sensing becomes essential. Our algorithms, using data from our suite of sensors, and also diverse technologies, including state-of-the-art machine learning, for object detection. The world is ever-changing around us. This is why we've been guided by a principle that our drones must make safe decisions, even when they're encountering the unexpected. The result of our efforts is safe, predictable behavior in every situation. We see a few different things here: the down-looking sensors view, the delivery area with obstacles, and output from the detection algorithms. On the left side, you see the network-based detections on both thermal and gray-level images. And on the right side, the stereo vision-based detections. Once the customer gets too close, he's detected before the drone gets close to the ground. The drone recognizes that it's not safe, so it doesn't descend any further. Customers are notified when the drone is approaching in our system, so we don't expect to see people in the delivery zone very often, but that doesn't matter. We collect huge amounts of data and run millions of simulations to verify that any situation is covered. Can you see the thin clothesline in this backyard? Our computer vision algorithm can. It's another example of our system detecting the hazard well in advance with no incident. From paragliders to power lines to the corgi in the backyard, the brain of the drone has safety covered.